And now, ladies and gentlemen, with 4 minutes of post, here's the field for Maywood's fifth. Number one, Lassiter Hanover and Ron Marsh. Number two is Don't Look Back and Dave McGee. Number three, Strike a Pose and Danny Knox. Number four, Good and Loyal and Daryl Bussey. Number five, Niasum and Nick Mao. Number six is Raven Reviews and Dean McGee. Number seven, Woodchip with Dale Heitman. Number eight, Hallview Jade, Jack Parker Jr. And number nine, Royal Arms and Tony Morgan. Number nine, Royal Arms will start in the second tier. There's 4 minutes. As the field lines up behind the starting gate, number nine, Royal Arms, starts in the second tier, and the gate is rolling. Here they come. They're off. It's Strike a Pose between horses, Raven Reviews. Trained on the inside, Lassiter Hanover. Three horses in a battle for the lead, Lassiter Hanover. He's on the inside by two lengths, Raven Reviews. Now second, followed by Strike a Pose. And third, it's Royal Arms right there. And fourth, Don't Look Back, followed by Good and Loyal Hallview Jade. It's Naya Salmon trailing to the quarter. That's Woodchip there by the quarter. On the inside, Lassiter Hanover. That first quarter, 28-3. Lassiter Hanover is on the inside, but Raven Reviews is alongside a challenging second. Strike a Pose is right there in third. Royal Arms, followed by Don't Look Back and Good and Loyal. As they race for the half-mile marker, it's a battle up front with Lassiter Hanover on the inside, Raven Reviews on the outside. It's Strike a Pose. Here comes Royal Arms, followed on the outside by Don't Look Back. 57-3. It's a speed duel into the clubhouse turn. Lassiter Hanover maintains a lead. Strike a Pose is right there in second. Raven Reviews, followed on the outside by Royal Arms. Don't Look Back. He's set to go three wide. Now they curve into the back stretch. Lassiter Hanover maintains a lead. Here comes Strike a Pose. Surging into second. There goes Good and Loyal into third. They drive by the 3/4 mile mark. Lassiter Hanover, 3/4, 127-4. Now they drive into the far turn. Lassiter Hanover opens up the lead now with every stride. On the outside, it's Royal Arms in second. Strike a Pose. Followed to the outside, it's Good and Loyal. Here they come turning for home. Lassiter Hanover has the lead all by himself. It's a battle for a second. Royal Arms, followed on the outside now by Good and Loyal. Woodchip on the inside. It's Lassiter Hanover close for second. In Maywood's fifth race, number one, Lassiter Hanover was first. It's a photograph for second. Please hold all tickets. The 1-7 Perfecta returns $114 even. 114 even on the 1-7 Perfecta. Trifecta of 179 returns $778.60, $778.60 for the $2.179.